Do we know how long the managing trustee will serve as a trustee?
No, we don't know. According to, I don't know, I don't have any idea about the bylaws. I know that the bylaws given by Swami to us for the World Foundation and Prashanti Council are for life. But I don't know what are the terms of reference for the trustees. So I have no idea. They are there for many years. Everybody's asking us about how long we are going to be. I tell you, according to Swami's decision, the members of the Prashanti Council and the World Foundation are for life. And I think that they might have given the same privilege to the members of the Central Trust, but he only appointed Ratnakar. The others were not appointed by him. So I have no answers for that. But let them ask all the people that have questions about our term, let them ask the Central Trust about their term. Because they, it seems that all these people have, as I said before, they have put in an altar the Central Trust. And the Central Trust is just an organization created by Swami to manage the ashram and the institutions there. Not more than that. No less, no more.